everybody. It's Sony here, and I'm coming back at it again for a little bit more on Igor. So, last time we played, we got doggos. We lost our fucking house. We found our house, and, you know, now we're back. We're back with some more on this totally epic survival series. So, that hole is still there. That's not okay. Why is there still water here? That's not okay. That's very much not okay. Hey, puppers. So, now that I got these torches, I don't know if I showed you this in the last video, but I did start digging a little bit. I did that thing. I did the dig. And doggos are being doggos right now. Sit. Wait. I don't want to hit him. Wait. Stop. Stay. Good boy. See it? Sure, you can stay up on top of the crafting table, Jeff, Jimmy, and we still haven't figured out a name for you yet. We'll get there. Don't worry. I'll read the comments from next few videos. Don't worry. Okay. So the plan is dig time. I need to actually organize my inventory a little bit now that I think about it before I start mining. But okay. That can go. That can go. Don't need an egg. This I'm gonna need. I'll put the kelp in there. This can definitely go. Ooh, right. Got the glass. I'll put like half of that in there. And let that run. And let's see. I'm not gonna need too much of this. Boop. That can go in there. I'll put that in there. I'm gonna keep beef with me. And that's gonna look pretty solid. And, oh, yeah. Let me dig this part out. And I'll put the glass in there. Oh, wait. There we go. So, eventually, I'm just gonna have this whole roof covered in glass. Just why not? Actually, you know, why don't I just go ahead and, let me just go ahead and finish that. Why not? Alright. 1, 2, 3. I'll dig this out. More glass we have, the cooler, I guess. Grab that. And oh, there is a zombie right outside my house. Okay. That's very cool. Yeah, alright. Yeah, I don't like you. I don't like these water zombies. They're not my personal favorite. Alright, you're dead. Oh, wait, what the? Oh! Okay! Cool, got some gold. I did not expect that, but alright, yeah. I'm gonna throw that in there. Rotten flesh, I bet we could find some. Use that with. Let's see where we're at on that. I'm gonna throw that in there. Now we got 6 pieces of glass. What can we do with 6 pieces of glass? Alright. Take that. Oh, wait, damn it. Might need a little bit more. I'm gonna eat. Actually, gonna go out here for just a second. Take that out. Need glass here, and then just like a piece or three here. Alright, that glass better hurry up quick. Alright, so 1, 2. Oh boy. I gotta put that dirt back. Dude. Oh, shit. Screw it. Thank you. Alright. I'll set that there. Going back inside. And give me that glass. I'll throw as much of that beef in there as I can. That's one, two. And that's looking pretty good. Yeah, here, I'll just... Boop. There. More glass. So now we got a halfway glass house. Maybe I'll finish it up with more in the future. Who knows and who cares. Yeah, I guess we're pretty much set. I just gotta get a couple more stone pickaxes going. Actually, here, I need wood. Yeah, I'll use the remainder of these to make some sticks. So let's just go 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shift click. Done. So now we have a ton of stone pickaxes to work with. I'll put that one stick in there. I'm gonna need a few torches. So I'm gonna need more sticks anyways. That can go in there. Got food. That can definitely go in here. So it looks like we're doing pretty much set. Or we're almost... That didn't make any sense. We're almost set for mining here in a sec. Let's grab just a few more sticks. And then I'll drop that there, drop that there. Grab that, we're good to go. Alrighty. So... Let's just start digging. I started doing 3x3, 3x3 staircase, just because that's what I... Oh, well, didn't realize I was that close to iron. Okay, sweet. Oh, shit. Damn it. Every time I start digging, I swear to God, I get stopped by agua. Alright, let's grab some of this iron. 2, 3, looks like we're getting 5, 6. Any more? Nah, okay. That was cool. Alright, so I'm just gonna keep going 2x2 instead. And see what we can get out of that. This ain't gravel. Okay. Alright, let's just go 2x2. Down, and let's see what we can find. Well, actually, I'm definitely getting close to a seawall. Or I'm actually right next to a wall by the ocean, so I'm going to start digging more this way. Drop that there. And let's just keep going until we find some more stuff. I may hit bedrock, I may hit whatever, it doesn't matter to me. Actually, while I'm here... I'll set this down. I'll go and start smelting that iron. Drop that there. And then place that. Boop. I need coal. Or I need something I can burn. That with. I'll just grab some of this oak wood. While I'm here, I'll just drop some of that stuff off. Dude. Come on, go forward. I know it's a pretty boring episode, but this is just a lot of tedious work that I have to do to get set up for later in this game. Once I get those first iron tools going and all of that other stuff, then it's just only going to go bigger from there. Alright, let's keep digging straight down. A little bit of coal right there. Always a good find. Because I'm low on that anyways. The problem is my house is so far away from trees that I can't burn as much wood as I'd like for charcoal. So coal is like my number one option right now for fuel. Alright, sweet, that was a lot of it. I'm gonna throw a torch in here just in case mob happens to spawn. What the fuck was that? I think I'm close to a cave. I don't want to be close to a cave, but I mean, at this point, I don't really care. Some dirt in my way. Torch there. Dig that out. Oh boy, lots of dirt. Lots of dirt. Let's grab a little bit more of that. Doot. Boop. And this pickaxe is pretty much dead. Yep. That was a good time of the break. Okay, yeah, we are definitely close to a cave. I don't want to find this cave because I don't necessarily have the best experiences with them. If you watch the hardcore mode videos I did, caves are not exactly my forte. But since I have cheats on and everything, anything can really go in this series. Other than, of course, like, spamming items from, the creative mode inventory. If I wanted to, I could switch over and get whatever I needed. But I'm not gonna do that. The only thing I will do, though, is explore a mineshaft in peaceful mode. I will swap over to peaceful mode if I do happen to come across a mineshaft, and then go into peaceful mode, light it all up, and then turn it back to normal. Oh, sweet, more iron. It's always good find. Iron and coal. Sweet. Alright, let's see how many pieces we got. Oh, just that one? Really? That sucks. That was a big letdown. Grab more of this. So we got 7 pieces of iron, 6 back there smelting. I need a blast furnace so I can get ores and stuff quicker. Alright, more coal. Drop a torch. Sweet! Alright, I'm just gonna just go down this way. See how full my inventory is. Oh, wow, really? Not that full? Okay. Bit of a shock. But it's all good. Alright. I'm gonna need to place a torch right about here. Do. More iron. Sweet. Alright. I don't know how many pieces this is, but this is a lot. 4. I'll check my inventory here in a sec. Any more? Nope. Okay. Let me see where I'm at. 9 pieces of iron. I don't know if I want to go and make a full set of iron armor. I'm tempted to. I'd like to. But I don't know if I should. I don't even think I'd have enough iron to do it. I need to kind of start building a farm so I can have a resource for food. Because that's kind of my normal routine. I start mining, I find iron, I get a bucket, and I start farming. I go for the farm first. Why? Because I like food. And I'd rather not starve to death. And that's another pickaxe. Grab that. I got three more left. I may just go until pickaxes are run dry. And I'm also going to need animals soon. Close to my house that I can breed and kill. And you guys get the idea. So I can at least have a sustainable way of getting food. And that's it. Just food. Food is priority. And now we've hit bedrock. Sweet. Now the only thing you can do from here is just dig around and hopefully you'll find some other stuff. There's more iron. I'll just dig around in bedrock. Because normally in bedrock you can find stuff. Yep, there we go. Redstone. Alright, sweet. And more iron. I'll dig around that. Because... yeah, I can't dig that up. I'll dig around the redstone, though. Because I definitely will need it later if I'm going to build some simple machines and whatnot with redstone. So I'll just dig around it. Leave a couple of floating blocks of redstone just kind of sitting there. Dig a little bit above it. Ooh, wow, there's a lot. There's a lot of redstone. Okay. Maybe I'll find some other stuff. Alright, cool. So we got some redstone. Let's keep digging and see what else we can find. We go for like 2 more minutes and head back up top and finish smelting the iron. I really like digging at bedrock. Like, you're always gonna find stuff at bedrock. More redstone. And some coal. What if we just find diamond? That'd be awesome. Alrighty, let's grab that coal. Sorry there isn't much commentating. It's mostly me mining shit balls. We got one more stone pickaxe. Dude. Grab all that coal. There's a lot of it. Oh, geez, another one of those weird... I almost have a full stack of coal. That is a W. Alright, let's grab a few more bits and pieces. I think I'm just gonna stop here for today. But that was a lot of mining. So we found redstone, found iron, found a shit ton of coal. This was a very, very good day. Couldn't have asked for anything better. I think our luck's starting to finally turn around a little bit compared to the last 2 episodes. Come on, let's go. Alright, let's see. I know those 6 pieces have smelted. I'm gonna grab that. Yay, we got another achievement. Alright, but I need to figure out how to do the blast furnace real quick. Smoker. Smithing tables. What is that? Aceto wood? Okay. Smithing. Barrel. And then the chest, obviously. Sucks that there isn't anything for the blast furnace here. I'll look it up later. But... showing craftable, okay. Oh, I can make a campfire. Yeah, I'll make a campfire. I need one of those anyways. Not gonna spend my iron just yet. can drop. Let's see, I'd have 13 plus 6, 19 pieces of iron to work with. I'm going to throw that in there. Wait, why'd I do 3 and 3? Drop that, dirt, this stuff, and then I'll keep this coal on me. I'm going to need to start building a storage system up a little bit. Let's put as much as I can. Where I can, if I can have more space for stuff I don't really need. Actually, here. I do need to build some sort of beacon for the house. So, what I'm gonna do is, I don't care if I take fall damage here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Campfire. Yep. Ouch. I'll build another campfire later because I know it has other uses, but a little bit of a smoke beacon is going to be helpful. On top of course, maybe surrounding this with torches. That's what I'm going to do instead of this stupid decorative crap. That was stupid. Why'd I do that? Can I get up there? Yeah, I can. 2. Duh. Nope. 3. And then 4. Okay. That and the same. Yeah, it is. Alright. Ah! That hurt. Okay. See how that iron's doing. Alright, I'm just gonna do a couple things with the iron real quick, and then I'm gonna have to end this episode, because I've been recording for about 20 minutes. 20 minutes too long. Alright. Let's grab that. Let that die out. So, I'm gonna get a bucket. Bucket is priority number one. Iron pickaxe I'm gonna need. Let's put the rest of that iron there. So I got 13 pieces of iron left. Stone sword. Iron block. Don't really see anything else I need. As of right now. Maybe get a second. I'll get a second iron pickaxe. Just to have it. And then I need to make some more stone ones. Which, that's not a big deal. And I've got some stuff I could start working on a farm with. So I think next priority is to get a farm built and then go take care of that redstone. So I think that's what I'm going to do next. I'm actually going to go ahead and set up for farming or getting started on that. So yeah, that was episode 3 of this survival series. So if you did like this, like, comment, subscribe. You guys know the drill. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. I'm Dylan Deere, signing out. Bye-bye!